The Emperor and the Nightingale.
The Emperor loved the toy. He told the Nightingale,
Leave. I don't need you anymore.
The Nightingale flew home. The Emperor listened to the toy every day. At last, it broke because the Emperor used it too much. After many years, the Emperor grew old and sick. His servants thought he was going to die, so they left. However, the Nightingale returned to the palace. When she started singing, the Emperor got better. He told the Nightingale,
Thank you for returning after I banished you from the palace. Will you stay with me?
The Nightingale said,
I have to live in the forest, but I will visit.
The Emperor said,
I promise to always love you.